award for best European film goes to Call Me By Your Name by Luca Guadagnino.
You don't want to get a trophy?
Oh, yes.
Okay, here we are. It's too heavy, I cannot hold it all the time, you know.
It's crazy for me to be here. My name is Daniela, and I read to you a letter from the director of Call Me By Your Name, Luca Guadagnino. I am sorry I cannot be with you tonight to accept this award. When the critics choose, it is flattering and a privilege, but when the people choose, it is also very personal. I hope the film would be one in which audiences could find relief, a capacity for identification, and a vision of life in which it is possible people to meet and truly see one another. So I am grateful for this honor and for the audiences who embraced the film, starting with Mrs. Daniela Monelli, whom I asked to read this message and to whom I dedicate this award. Thank you very much. And thank you, Luca.